Now I said, now hear this. Thus saith the Lord God. And I believe a lot of us shouldn't even condemn these rappers. Because if nobody would have told me about God, people would have been, the church folks would have been talking bad about me. I believe we're going to have people like Reverend Snoop Doggy Dogg up here soon. We're going to have Reverend Tupac. These brothers need your encouragement. They do not need you to pull them down. I don't believe in bashing these people that are out there on the street. I believe in encouraging them. I believe in bringing them in, because if nobody would have helped me, I'd have been messed up. Do unto others as you would want done to you. If you see your brothers and sister out there on the street and you know they backslidden, don't just go tell sister so-and-so you heard what happened to her child. Go and get her. Bring her in. This is the reason why you seen her, because God wants you to go and get her. God wants you to love your brothers and sisters. This is not a game of hurting each other. It's a game of helping each other. You got to help one another. You got to love one another. You got to respect one another. We have such a crab mentality these days. You see somebody coming to the top of the brow, you want to pull them down. But I believe we should help one another. I'm telling you right now, saints, I'm giving you my heart today. I'm letting you know all the secret things that happened. It's not easy for me to come out here and talk about the things that happened in the past. But I'm going to let you know something, that God has completely turned my life around. Let everyone stand. Give the Lord a hand clap. Praise the Lord.